I make something? Eat something? I go now.
Over here! Natural enlightenment. Okay. Woohoo! Sakuna, you've really outdone yourself this time!
I make something? Eat something? Eat something?
put some water into the field. I filled it with some water.
I go now.
Over here! You're out of here! Water into the field. I filled it to the brim with water. I make something? Something?
Gratitude for this meal.
That was good.
Yay!
I go now.
Thank you.
demons have vanished entirely. Have they not made it this far?
Or perhaps they have already. The demons did not vanish. They were killed.
Oh, heavens, no! No, no, no! That's it! I'm returning home at once!
Princess, get a hold of yourself!
I'll fight, but I won't like it! Look again! Look again! You won't get away! Check that! good!
Make something? Eat something?
This is magnificent! You have improved, Myrte!
Woohoo! A feast! The stalks have begun multiplying! Offshoot season is here!
Go now.
Have vanished entirely.
Yeah!
That creature was responsible for turning the corpses of the Ashigumo tribe into specters. It would appear the demons attacked this volcano in order to stop it from wreaking havoc.
Did it say something about humans at the end?
Odd words indeed. The only humans on this island should be the ones living in the pass.
I suppose there's no use ruminating now that it has sunk into the fire. Let us return.
May this deed cleanse the river of its taint.
A specter said that, did it?
Do you have any idea what it means?
The ones who hunted us, Ashigumo, were undoubtedly demons. And yet, the demons that plague us now are more organized than they should be. It stirs memories of how we were when we fought alongside Takeribi.
Those brutes have never been very capable of interspecies cooperation. Perhaps someone even more powerful than the regional bosses stands above them all.
Are you referring to the human the Spectre spoke of?
Think back, Lady Sakura. There is one other human besides us who was waylaid in the lofty realm.
Was there?
Indeed, the one you kicked off the floating bridge of heaven, the bandit.
If that's true, could he have come here before us and hunted the Ashigumo? Even were that not so, the idea of a human controlling demons is...
And yet, it is not impossible. The mist this Ishimaru was tossed into is nebulous. Connected to neither time nor space. And to put it simply, it is the foundation of the two realms.
So the first Kamihitsuki created the floating bridge of heaven in order to traverse that formless time and space?
That is correct. And if that mist is not fixed to any time nor place, then where would one tossed into it end up?
On this island. For instance, long before you all arrived. Is that what you mean to say?
Ishimaru is on this island?
Hold on. Let us not get ahead of ourselves. All that we know now is that the leader of the demons may be in the Western Fort. We should venture there first to confirm.
A fair point. You have grown strong enough that an assault on the fort is no longer a fool's errand. Our path is clear.
If I get control of the fort, this entire island will be my domain at last. Lady Kamihitsuki should be pleased as well. Oh, I merely speak in jest, Ashigumo. We can all get along, really.
You may be stronger. But I could stand to learn a thing or two about discretion.
Thank you. Take that! Ah! Ah!
You won't get away! Gotcha!
Yeah!
I make something?
Thank you.
diminishes the yield.
Perhaps I should let out some water?
I'll let some water out of the field.
I'll be off then.
Cut you down!
Thank you.